Police this morning are continuing to look for a driver that they say fled the scene of a fatal traffic crash that left an 11-year-old boy dead on the south side yesterday afternoon. The crash happened in Inglewood at the intersection of Garfield and Halstead. Police say that the driver of the vehicle who struck the vehicle the 11-year-old was traveling in was driving a stolen vehicle and then fled the scene in a different stolen vehicle. We'll be following that story throughout today as details become available. Police today are also searching for more clues in the sexual assault last week of a 15-year-old girl on her way to school on the northwest side. Police will be in the area of Long and Fullerton Avenues in the Belmont Cragen neighborhood, talking with residents and trying to develop new leads in that investigation. Overnight, there were three shootings in the city, including one yesterday evening that left an 18-year-old man dead on the south side. The shooting happened in the 7900 block of South Lafayette Avenue. Authorities say 18-year-old Leroy Griffin was struck in the head and pronounced dead at Advocate Christ Medical Center.